A major earthquake rocks the East Coast. The 5.8 magnitude quake was centered near Richmond, Virginia. The quake swayed buildings in Washington, D.C., and was felt as far north as Rhode Island and New York City. People as far south as Chapel Hill, North Carolina, also felt the quake. Parts of the Pentagon, White House, and Capitol were evacuated.